Hey guys, welcome back. It's more Pixelmon, Pixelmon Reforge, brought to you by some people who make Pixelmon stuff. I don't know who makes this, but they're great. Thank you guys, whoever you are. You're awesome. Ah, I flinched. I don't like that though. Okay, boom, super effective. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do in this episode. I did a little bit of exploring. I don't think I did a lot off camera, but I did some. I think. Tiny bit? I don't know. Level 25. Ooh, Electro Ball. I don't know how fast you are, but I'll take it in place of Cotton Spore. I'll take all that too. Okay. Float Stone and some Nether Quartz. That's another, I guess. Okay, cool. So they give me Nether Quartz. That's kind of interesting. The Drift Loons. Okay, so here's what we're going to do today. We're going to go, look, I made this. I'm going to put a fishing dock in here. This is what we're going to do today. We're going to put a little fishing dock just a few spots right off into the water and spend some time fishing. But to do the fishing, I want to go... Ah, there we go. Here's the map. Okay, so I kind of wandered up this way and into the mountains. I don't know. Maybe you guys are with me. But you see that I wandered this way. We're going to cut it up a little bit and go through these forested hills. And right in here, look, taiga. That's where I want to go. So, I want to go catch some taiga biome Pokemons, and I want some spruce wood and some spruce saplings. I want to start growing some spruce, because I like spruce. Although, I say that, and I like spruce as it was in a different texture pack. And this is a different texture pack with a shader mod. Ooh, what is this? You know, I thought this was a bad guy for it, and I still feel that it might be. Hello? Anybody? You know, if I go in here... Okay, there's a way out. I don't have any... Here, I'll take my axe. Oh, there's a door. Never mind. There's two doors. There's glass. Maybe this is not bad guy stuff. Huh. Interesting. Cool. I was expecting to have to... Let's... Yeah. Just call me... Johnny Apricorn Seed, I guess. Goldeen, Goldeen. What level are you, Goldeen? Do I have one of you? I don't think so. Level 17? Let me, am I gonna one-shot you? Yup. Oh, we've switched over to fish as what we're eating. Because we're out of bread. Or maybe. I don't think I put any bread away. So, I should not have crossed over, but it's really pretty out here, isn't it? The god rays. Okay. We're gonna have to... Where are you, Goldeen? I hear you. I don't see you. Are you both over here? Is it me? Or, like, am I crazy? I don't see the Goldeen. Okay, whatever. I'm definitely all about some more Oh, as you can see, I got a Scyther. Caught a bunch of Pokemon off camera. Maybe not a bunch. A couple. I say a bunch, but I don't think a bunch is appropriate. Ladybug. Alright, let's cut through here. Are you done going up in flames? I hope so. Ooh, I caught a Caterpie, actually. It's one of the... Oh, you know what? Speaking of, I'm glad I said that. Let's... Ladybug. Oh, there's a bunch of you. Let's grab this Caterpie. And let's swap it out for... Where's your box, Ghastly? Where's the ghosts? There's the ghosts. Okay, hang out there. You go up in the front. And grab you. Ooh. Ladybug. And I'll put you away. I'll put you away. I like being safe. Okay. Hey, Ow. Oh no, I need to go this way. Ladyba. And then,
Ladyba.
Switch a Gyarados in there. That's fine. Let's bite you. Nice. Okay. Take all. A shrub. Well, I'm gonna plant the shrub. Oh, you guys are bad. Not bad, but you guys don't like me. I got some quick powder. Oh no. Bunnelby, huh? What do you have? Tackle. No! Oh, crap. Scyther, get out here. Vacuum wave? Ooh. I don't know what that is. I should have caught that. Level 5, whatever. There we go. Oh, yep, this is what I was looking for. Okay. Caterpie is evolving! Yay! Metapod.
Metapod.
Nice. Again, evolving inside the body. Fantastic. Metapod. I'm glad these guys didn't attack me. What's this? I'll take it. Oh, no.
Metapod.
Send Gyarados out. Please don't shoot me while I'm in battle. Not splash. Bite. Yeah. I'll take all those. Why not? Sure. Let's just get over here towards the taiga. Ah! Taiga biome if I can. Looking on the map. Let's see. Where am I? Oh, not even close. Not even close, guys. That was weird. Okay, let's go this way. What are you? Yeah, what are you? Do I have one of you? No, not you, Magikarp. You, what are you? I do have one of you. Okay. Oh, get out of here. Time to get out. Oh, swim. Okay. Nice. Continue going this way. RSVP mail. Well, that's good. Alright, here is a moss rock. I wonder. Almost feel like I should make that into a waypoint or just mark it. I wish there was a way to mark it. Oh, nice. That's appropriate. Okay, I'm gonna cross over here. Actually, I probably shouldn't have. So I just gotta swim over some more. That's okay. Let's explore this way a little bit. Oh, a little bit of birch. Just a little tiny bit. Ah, the sun looks good. Oh. Whoa. Don't want to get stuck in the oil. Goose? Nope. Not yet, anyway. I feel like there's a lower evolution of that. Okay, we are still not at. Oh, and rain. That's just gonna make traveling even worse. Where am I, by the way? Here. Okay, so we're almost at the tiger biome. or Kakuna. I hear a Kakuna. Ooh, thanks, Weedle. You led me right to, well, not that it was any good. I think we need to go around this. Hopefully it's not full of bad guys that want to fight me. Although, probably is. Okay, here comes the tiger biome. Okay, so what I'm going to do is get rid of the oak, get rid of the leaves, get rid of the seeds. Oh, death cap, that sounds cool. Birch sapling. Okay, give me you. Heal ball. Okay, cool. Green. I don't know if I have green or not. Okay, well, I can't see anything. Turn the brightness all the way up. And that did about nothing. I had a feeling it wasn't, but you never know. Gotta try. Holding a torch doesn't do anything, so I'm gonna place one down. And I'm gonna get to the top of this. This is an oak tree? No, come on. It is. Alright, I'm in a taiga biome. That's maple wood. Hey, deerling. Here's spruce. Are you spruce? You are. Okay. Let's see if I can cut you down. Yeah, the whole tree? Nice. Now, did I get any spruce saplings? 4. Awesome. Okay. I hear there's a cascoon. But I think there's something below you too, right?
Right?
Maybe. Cascoon! Because that's like a cocoon for something. What level are you? 10? Let's send coughing out. Ooh. Okay, now, can I poison you? Good. Awesome. Can I poison you again? No, of course not. But we can let you kind of whittle yourself down. He's got 38 of these left. That's fine. It's a little slow going. But until I get Scyther up. Going. Keep poison gas. I'm gonna catch this because why not? I'm here. I said I was gonna catch. Oh, I made more Pokeballs. So I got 35 Ultra Balls. I also pulled the other ones out of my bag because I was reading stuff off camera. Nice. I got to level 9. Okay, nice. So the reason I want to make the fishing dock is because I want to level up Flaffy so I can deal with that Gligar that we keep having to fight. This is what turns into Silcoon, I bet. Tackle. Oh, this was a bad choice. Don't knock him out. I don't know why I did that. That was silly. Alright, poison him. Oh, nice. Okay, you had a berry. Poison you again. There we go. Okay. Where you guys at? There you go. Bam. Get him. let's poison gas you. Okay, one more time. And, it's a netball, I think, does flying and fishing bug? I don't know. I'm not sure. We'll see if it catches him or not. Yeah, it did. Catch of the day. Cool. I don't know what that means. Alright, let's get some more wood. Are you spruce? You are. Oh, you're a big spruce tree, aren't you? Yeah, okay. I don't want to deal with you. I want to deal with some smaller spruce trees. Which would be really easy if I could see. What's that? Hello. I see light. Ah. Salvation. Also. Dark oak, huh? Odd, but whatever, I'll take it. How do I get in? Oh, this is spruce wood. I'm tempted to tear your walls down, guys. I'm gonna be completely honest. Threw this out. Alright, everything Pokemon. This, Pixelmon, excuse me. Keep the ball. Is that it? This berry that I just picked up. Okay. Nice. Oh, is this on the... Aha. Okay. Is there anything in here worth raiding? Can't remember if you guys had any... Hey, Murkrow. If you guys had any chests that were worthwhile. Not there. Here we go. No? Okay, well, no. Looks like a negative. That's fine. That's fine. You know what? That's not fine. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna bust open my, my own walkway. Here. Because I said I was coming here for spruce wood, so give me that spruce wood. I'm gonna knock one in here. Yeah. It's not like you guys have to protect against anything, right? What do you need these walls for? Let me borrow some, so I can fish. I really just wanted to fish in the river, because I've been fishing in the ocean. Look, there's a bush here covering this entrance, so you're good there. Hey there, wolf. What's up, buddy? Alright, you're free. You're free, you go. Oh, you want to fight, huh? Metapod. Oh, I want to catch you. I don't know what you are, but I want to catch you. There you go, you're poisoned. Oh, this poison's gonna take forever. I don't want to hit you with something really, really strong. Oh no. Come on, get down low. Get down very low. Okay. Let's just use an Ultra Ball. That works. Okay.
Metapod.
Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, da-ha. Nice.
Metapod.
Oh, he took off. Sweet. Awesome. What's up, Butterfree? Welcome to the team, my friend. A grubby, huh? Okay. A grubbin. Are you resistant to poison? I feel that you would be. What about sludge? Let me just whack. Yeah, you're done. Sorry. Alright, Murkrow. Oh, look, there's another grubbin. Level 11. Too high. I feel like you should be evolved into something by then. What in the world are you? You were just odd. Okay, so who do I actually want to level? Oh, you know what? Should be enough. Should be enough wood. Let's go to the fishing dock. I want it to go just like so. Okay, so. Give me. Give me like that. Right? So. We'll put. And it doesn't have to be big. We'll just one. Do three across, right? And then. Let's, yeah. Of course, the first one I do, I F it up. Dun, dun, dun. I was trying to debate on whether I wanted to do it here or another level up, but this will work. Oh, and I put it out much longer than I wanted to, but that's okay. It's actually not bad. Okay. I'll bring it in like so. Like so. Okay. And then, you know what? Let's do you. Both there. And then, same here. And here. And give me torches there, too. Okay. Like, it's not even much of a, like, a real dock. Take some spruce wood. We'll make. What am I gonna toss out? Seeds? Sure. I'll put this here on the end. So you can craft some things. We'll put. Actually, no. I'm gonna save my spruce wood. Give me that. Cool. Mess that up. Give me a chest. Bam, right there. And then, tell you the truth. Give me sticks. Is it like this now? It's for fence gate, huh? Oh, I remember what it is. It's like this for fences now? Yeah, okay. You'll have to forgive me, guys. It's been a while. Okay. Bam, there we go. I don't have any room for anything. So where is... Where's this going to teleport me to? Oh, nice. I was standing on it. Okay. Sweet. Fishing dock. So, let's go put some stuff away. Let's go here first. All this. Yeah. No tomatoes. A stick. That's Pixelmon stuff. Yeah, I'm in the right spot. Okay. Third one in is... I'll put all you away. Oh, nice. I got some blocks of clay. String goes in here. Raw fish goes in there. two pieces of nether quartz. Apples, nice. Put that down. Let's put the dirt away. I hear you, Diglett. And then put you away, and then let's open you up.
Diglett.
Yeah, okay. And then float stone, this berry. I don't need one of those. Which, Aha. I'll put the mail away. Let's eat some food. It's still raining. Okay. Maybe that'll be better for fishing, right? Maybe? Who knows? And then... Oh, you're not full health. Okay. Well, that's not good. Oops, wrong button. Let's teleport back. Should just anyone. Doesn't matter. Okay, and now to the fishing dock. Nice. And then we hit F. And we'll just sit here and fish for a bit. See what we pull up. This is a good rod, so it's middle of the road. So we'll get some Magikarps, which is why I've got so much fish.
Ooh.
But we'll get Poliwhirls, who are way too strong for me. Nice, good. Avoid the attack. Razor Leaf him, please. Oh, I'm second size body. Oh, so close. I could drain the rest of it. Top me off. Nice. A damp rock and a lily pad. Oh, nice. Let's decorate. Oh, we can decorate this little bit of river, too. Nice, that's going to be fun. Give me... I hear a polywag. Hang on a second. We're gonna go catch that polywag. Oh, why am I... I'm stuck inside my guy's body. Razor leaf him. Well, razor leaf him. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. It's gonna be easy to see the polywag now, too. Alright, where are you, polywag? Say it again.
Polywag.
There you go. Oh, I see you.
Polywag.
Oh, I missed you. You know what? I want a lower level. He was 25. Well, that's not horrible, but
polywag.
I'd like one that's lower. Let's do some fishing, though.
Polywag.
No? Nothing? Yeah? Temple. Okay. I want to catch this. So we'll send coughing out. Oh, what? Oh.
Right.
Remind me, I've got to move. There we go. Thank you. Oh, I'm confused. Oh, nope. Crap. Wrong button. My bad. Wrong button. I need that move on Scyther that takes things down to one. Clauncher, I have one of these. So we'll Thundershock you. Don't splash me, bro. Don't splash me. Don't hit me, though. Oh, he hit me. Nice. A shulker shell. Shulker shell. I'm gonna put you in... Oh, I put that one there. Okay. Oops. Didn't mean to do that, but okay.
Polywag.
Oh, we only get a few more casts before it's dark. Then we have to end the episode.
Polywag.
The sun's going down. There it is.
Polywag.
Okay, coughing. Just Oh, what are you waiting for? Okay, poison gas. Don't use anything else. Body slam. Whoa. Come on, guy. Hey, wait, what? There we go. Thank you. Just keep, yeah, keep doing this. Keep doing, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You got 36 left. You're good. You can just hang out and let him hurt himself with the poison. Hopefully. Come on. There it is. Keep going. Come on. Level 10, that's what I'm talking about. I like him low level. Keep going, keep going. Alright, I'll throw a ball at it now. You know what? Blur ball. Why not? That's for when you're going fishing, right? Yeah. Okay, sweet. Alright, guys. Well, we caught a few Pokemon. I'm going to sit here and do this a little more, catch some more, and try and train up the Flaffy if I can. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Later.